guys, I'm back with another video, and today I'm going to be pranking my mom. And if you guys are subscribed to my mom's channel, then you know that she pranked me a few days ago. So you know what? I was like, hold up, I gotta get her back. I have to get her back. So everyone's doing the ice cream mayonnaise prank, so that's what I'm gonna do on my mom. And she's like all the way upstairs, so she can't hear me. But yeah, this means war. This means war. You can't prank me and get away with it. You can't. It's just not possible. But yeah, let's get her. Hashtag Team Deja. Okay guys, I'm upstairs now. I'm inside the kitchen. The camera's gonna be right here on the tripod because I had told my mom that I had just got done filming a video, so she doesn't think anything is up. So let me go ahead and set you guys up on the tripod. Okay, I'm about to start making the ice creams. Okay, so I got the vanilla ice cream and I got my cone. I'm gonna make my normal ice cream for me to eat while she's over here suffering. Okay, so now I got the mayonnaise and I'm about to fill hers up. I am weak. This low-key looks like ice cream. Okay, this ice cream that I got is vanilla bean, so it has like black specks in it because it's vanilla bean. So I'm gonna put some pepper in here to make it look a little bit more real. Yo, this look high-key real. Okay, I'm not even gonna, like, in real life it looks real. Okay, I'm gonna call her now. Wait, crap, I have to put this stuff away. Okay, y'all, I lowered the camera a bit so you can really see what's happening. I'm about to call her down. Mama! Hi. Do you want some ice cream?
Yeah.
She's coming. Oh my goodness, I want to try not to laugh.
You want some?
I was working 8 days for 2 weeks. I got like 73 or something. So you didn't get paid yet? Let me just think. Jacked over? So no, I did get paid. I just got to get my car stuff set up. I know, but that's what I'm saying. You've been working all that time and they didn't. Got it.
What are you talking about? They
What the heck was that?
Mayonnaise.
You know I hate mayonnaise.
You got pranked. You got pranked.
That job is just school friend. My prank was still better than yours.
Was it nasty?
Y'all, that was freaking disgusting. She got me. That was it. Disgusting. Yeah, it was freaking nasty. Give me the real ice cream so I can get that junk out of my mouth.
That one's not for you.
What?
That I hate mayonnaise. Alright, that was a good one.
No, I already won. I won the whole thing. Hashtag Team Deja.
Hashtag Team Bonnie. If y'all don't know, I pranked Deja last week sometime. And
Hashtag Deja.
No. How did you, let me see what that was. Let me see, how did she?
Pepper. Come on the top.
Oh, so she had pepper in it to try to mimic this ice cream. Cause she know I like this ice cream with the bean bits.
That's what you get.
Well, I didn't pay attention because she knew because I was talking to Jay about his check. Mm. So I didn't even pay, I didn't even look, I just grabbed it.
Shame on you. That was a mistake. Right. That's when you knew you messed up.
It's all right. It's on, y'all. Prank war is on. And you got me on here looking a mess. My hair is a mess. What the heck? Wow. You could have at least waited. She could have at least waited until I did my hair.
You're looking like you did.
It's all frizzy.
Oh, look at the back.
Right. Look at the back. It's all, she could have at least waited until I got made up or something. It's on. It's on.
These prank wars will be happening. So comment down what pranks I should prank on her and what I should do.
Well, then that's dumb because all I gotta do is look in the comments and then be watching out for it.
Don't look in the comments. That's all you have to
say. Y'all. Like I said, it's on. But least I didn't cry.
Okay. Something you did. Get them emotions.
That's different. That's a different
thing. Nice one, Naya.
If y'all don't know what I'm talking about, head on over to my channel. She'll leave the link down below.
Hashtag Deja.
Hashtag Bonnie. All y'all Bonnies who's over here watching her channel, hashtag Bonnie.
Hashtag Deja.
Hashtag Deja. Better vote for Deja.
Naya.
Good job, Naya.
She on Deja's side. Okay.
But, so hope you guys like this video. Give a thumbs up. Comment down what team you're for. Hashtag Deja or hashtag Bonnie's. Don't forget to smile. Bye.